Hi, it's Madam Cool. It's another new week and it's Motivational Monday again. And today I'm going to share with you this, okay? Today's Motivational Monday for students. It will change the way you look at things, the things you look at change. Alright, so this is a little like, I always tell my students, especially when I was teaching in secondary school, okay, because they understand better about the self-fulfilling prophecy. Okay, what does it mean? It actually means that if you look at a test, you say, I'm going to fail. I don't understand this topic much. I think I'm not going to do well. Self-fulfilling, okay? It means that if you think that way, you're going to, you know, you are going to tell yourself, I'm going to fail anyway why I study so hard, right? And then you will not study as hard and then you are going to fail. But you already said so before that. Okay, so you kind of predicted it happened. Self-fulfilling prophecy. On the other hand, if you're going to change the way you look at things, instead of saying, this is so hard, I'm going to fail, say, this is hard, but I will overcome this challenge. I will make it. I will pass. I will make sure I do it. Okay? So, when you look at things differently, and you tell yourself you can do it, the chances of you doing it is high. Because if you are determined to make sure it happens, you will study hard, you will work hard, you will want to do well. Okay, so the same set of exam paper, the same topic that's covered, for people with different mindset, they approach it differently and there will be different results. So if you change the way you look at things, the things you look at change. If you say, this topic so difficult, sure, fail one. Okay, you know students talk like that, right? So the likelihood of failing is really high because you are talking yourself out of revising for it. You are telling yourself, sure, fail one, I study so hard for what? Right? So, on the other hand, if you're going to tell yourself, this is difficult, but I can overcome this. I will do well. I will work hard. Just watch me. Okay? Give yourself that kind of confidence. Go back, work hard. You will do well. Right? So, from now on, change your mindset to a positive one. Change the way you look at things. Instead of telling yourself, I'll fail. I will not do well. I can't cope with this. Do it another way around. Tell yourself, I can do it. I will do well. Okay, I will overcome this. I will pass. I will get the grade I want. Aim high. Go for it. Okay, I'm sure all of you have the capability of doing that. Every single one of you out there. Okay, work hard for it. It will happen. Alright, I hope today's Motivational Monday is going to help you for this end of year exam coming up very, very soon. Alright, and for now, if you have not subscribed to my channel and you'd like to watch more of such content, please remember to subscribe to my channel. And also, if you have any comments on what other contents you would like to see on my channel, please type it in the comment below. Oh, before we go, why not, after reading this, tell me what is one mindset that you want to change. Type it in the comment below so that I know you are watching and I know you want to do something good for yourself. Lastly, if you like this video, don't forget to like. Bye-bye.